like the king's got a little bit, a couple of words for us.
Finally, the royal lineage to the High Kings of Ireland has been fulfilled. Bout your ordre, my subjects. The king cometh. Long live the king!
It's a shame.
All hail King Sheamus! Sheamus impressive here tonight on Monday Night Raw, winning the King of the Ring tournament. He looks good in the ground.
Look at that scepter.
Gentlemen, what is going through the minds of these two men? Miz defends his WWE title. Tables, ladders, and chairs against Jerry the King Lawler.
Well, isn't that ironic, Michael Cole? John Cena's been fired, but he's conveniently here raising hell all over Philadelphia. But we'll go ahead and shill his DVD for him.
Well, speaking of all over, ladies and gentlemen, tables, ladders, and chairs surround the ring. That's the theme of our main event. Let's get to action.
The following is a tables, ladders, and chairs match for the WWE Championship.
Awesome! I came to
the ring. There's a price to pay.
Approaching the ring from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing 231 pounds, he is the current WWE Champion.
Ladies and gentlemen, last week here on Monday Night Raw, The Miz cashed in the Money in the Bank contract to take the WWE Championship from Randy Orton. But Punk, what a way to have your first title defense tonight in the very unpredictable, very dangerous tables, ladders, and chairs match.
Well, he won the Money in the Bank briefcase and the contract to cash in on Randy Orton, and he did that last week, and he won it in a ladder match, Money in the Bank ladder match. But he's just a not just competing with ladders right now, easy for me to say. He's got tables and he's got chairs out there.
And you see the WWE Championship hanging high above the ring. The object of this matchup is to get a ladder in the ring, climb that ladder, grab the title. If you do, you become the WWE Champion.
And Miz is not tested as the WWE Champion right now, so all it's going to take is one mistake. And Jerry the King Lawler is going to capitalize on it, I guarantee you.
For Jerry the King Lawler. He has accomplished almost everything in his 40-year career. He's a Hall of Famer who has held over 140 championships, including the AWA World Title. But never, ever has he held the WWE Championship. In fact, this is the first time he has ever had a match for the prestigious WWE title.
Yeah, the outpouring of respect from the WWE universe here in this dump at Philadelphia is kind of shocking. You know, but I have a lot of respect for that man. I know you do. I know a lot of the superstars in the back have a lot of respect for him. And it's all about that right there, ladies and gentlemen. WWE Championship.
Again, I have a lot of respect for Jerry the King Lawler, ladies and gentlemen, here in our main event, but I can guarantee you he's not walking out of here with a WWE Championship. He should have just...
You can't guarantee something like
that. Listen, Punk, the King should have just been quiet earlier tonight. He shouldn't have interrupted the Miz's ceremony. He wouldn't be in this predicament here.
Cole, dangerous tables, ladders, and chairs. Need to shut up, okay? That man is a legend. Miz, that man right there, sure, he might be a legend, but right now, Jerry the King Lawler is a legend. He's got as enough a chance as Miz does. He's walking out of here, the WWE Championship. The mood in this building has completely changed.
And lock up center of the ring, we're underway in our main event for the WWE title. It is The Miz versus Jerry the King Lawler. Again, the rules, tables, ladders, and chairs are legal. You have to climb a ladder to retrieve the championship and become the WWE Champion.
And if you want me to be cliche, Michael Cole, I could say that Jerry the King Lawler has forgotten more about wrestling than The Miz has ever known.
Yeah, but the problem is, Miz is the current WWE Champion. Again, a feat the King has never accomplished. And Miz with a slam early as he takes control. Punk, you've been in tables, ladders, and chairs matches before. How dangerous are they? How unpredictable are they? What are they like?
Well, they're very dangerous. I mean, you're not just wrestling one person. And another interesting thing is Miz has A-Rai on the outside, so that's another factor for Jerry the King Lawler.
That's Alex Riley, Miz's apprentice. You see him there at ringside. Again, tie up center of the ring between Miz and King. We talk about butterflies, and we mentioned King's been at this for 40 years, Punk, but do you think he's a bit nervous tonight? First time in the grand stage with this opportunity?
That, you know, it's hard to say, but if it was me, I would be. So I think King is. You know, it's the first opportunity at something, at the most prestigious title in the history of our illustrious business.
And for Miz, his first title defense, he's got to be nervous as well. As Miz stomps away on Jerry the King Lawler, and I'm afraid this could get ugly early.
Put yourself in Jerry the King Lawler's shoes, Michael Cole. He woke up this morning and he came to work just like everybody else. But he came to do what we're doing right now. He came to do commentary. And all of a sudden, he's thrust in the biggest opportunity that he's ever had in his career.
Well, it is King's birthday. That was special. But I'm afraid he may be spending the rest of his birthday in a nearby medical facility if this keeps up.
Starts with the chairs. Moves on from the chairs to the tables and the ladders.
You know what, I'll tell you, this is the... King is just stunned. This is smiling as
he grabs the title. I got a feeling Miz wants to dish out some more punishment.
Well, Miz is taking his time here.
I can't stress what a big mistake this is going to be.
What mistake? What are you talking about?
I know you love The Miz, but I know you also respect Jerry the King Lawler. I mean, he has a puncher's chance in this match.
Punk, I do respect Jerry the King Lawler. The bottom line is this is a young man's game, and you know that. This is The Miz's time. It's a new era. It's the future of the WWE.
Yes, it's a young man's game, but check this out. Would you?
King blocking the suplex.
And this could be the mistake that does it.
And now it's Miz. And Miz up over the top. Luckily, he didn't go into the steel chairs.
You don't understand, Cole. One mistake. Just one. It's all it takes.
How is Miz? Look at this. Boom! How is Miz going to make a mistake? He hasn't made one yet. He just dropped Lawler on the steel chair, followed it up with a neck breaker. Miz is completely in control. They can just call this match off.
You think Michael Vick meant to throw an interception yesterday? No, of course he didn't. He made a mistake.
Michael Vick is in the prime of his career, as is The Miz.
By the way, I just got a text from my friend Bill Swirsky. He wanted you to say Da Bears on air. Can you say that? I didn't think so.
WWE Universe trying to get the King back in this matchup as The Miz has dominated since the beginning. Tables, ladders, and chairs for the WWE title.
Now, if Miz is so great, if he's the future of the WWE, why hasn't he grabbed the ladder and why hasn't he retained the championship this far?
Hey, Punk, I understand that King is the sympathetic favorite, but the bottom line is Miz is going to show no sympathy. You know that. As Alex Riley prepares to help Miz bring a ladder into this matchup for the first time, but the delay may cost Miz. King with a chair to the back.
What I've been saying all along, one mistake, just one.
And again the King. And King unloading on Miz.
Come on, King.
King going to do here.
He's got to create some separation between Miz and the title.
And look at Alex Riley. Meets the famous right hand of the King. And all of a sudden, Lawler incensed.
Well, he feels it. This could be the mistake that he capitalizes on and becomes WWE.